My name is Quim Gil. I work at the Wikimedia Foundation as Technical Contributor Coordinator. Wikimedia is the movement that develops Wikipedia, but also many other projects like Wikimedia Commons, Wiktionary, Wikiquote, Wikidata, and so forth. We care about free knowledge, spreading free knowledge for everybody. We are definitely one of the largest repositories of knowledge of the world, and that requires plenty of open source projects. So yes, we run a lot of software in the back end. This year, Summer of Code was very special because we went from 9 students to 19. And that was great, but at the same time, we were a bit scared. Can we handle that? But the results were pretty amazing. So we are really happy about the experience. And also, we are very happy about the small detail, which is important, which is 7 of those students were women, which was a very different scenario of any previous years. So when you do this big jump, basically doubling the number of projects you are taking, you really need to get organized in a different way. You need to be more systematic. You need to rely on a lot more on the mentors themselves. Each team must be more autonomous. But we kind of manage. We set this rule that every project needed to have 2 mentors, for instance. They turned out to work pretty well. And we also put our bet in using the regular community channels for support, for deployment. In this way, just after a few weeks, our Summer of Code students were not Summer of Code students. They were just regular members of our community using exactly the same channels as the rest of us use. There's so much work to do. We could have Summer of Code every season if we could just handle that. What we're interested in promoting more in future editions is, well, everybody knows Wikipedia. And of course, Wikipedia is our champion project. But precisely because of that reason, we get a lot of attention from the Wikimedia Foundation, but also from many contributors. We have many other projects that are just as important. As I said before, like Wikimedia Commons or WikiVoyage, they are quite specialized and they also have software needs, and we want to help them more. We help them already in this round, but we really want, we want mentors and students to put their focus on these other projects because they need a lot of love and they have great communities that would help anybody stepping in. If you want to see something improved in Wikipedia, if you're missing something that should be there, all we do is open source. And actually for us, code is also text that anybody can edit. Step in. I think we are a great community. We are really friendly. And actually any little change that you can contribute is going to be seen and used by millions, literally. The core software that runs Wikipedia is developed with PHP. And this is the main language we use for many projects. However, we have many opportunities for JavaScript projects in the form of plugins that could be used for improve musical notation, for instance, or improve math syntax, or you can also help like helping Wikimedia support better media formats. It is all about increasing the diversity of free content, free media that Wikipedia users could just use. Go check MediaWiki.org. This is the MediaWiki.org. This is the site where we coordinate our all technical activities. We have a page called How to Contribute, which describes the many different areas, because really we have from JavaScript gadgets that someone could code on a weekend to deep pieces of infrastructure that are running our servers. And in between you have many different projects for designers, testers, documentation. We have about 500 regular contributors and about 2,000 contributors in total, and there's really hundreds of software projects there. there's a chance for almost any type of free software contribution. We have former students that are in the community. We have former students that are mentors. We have former students that are now employees of the Wikimedia Foundation or on other Wikimedia organizations. This year, we had a student that right after the evaluation was already starting to work as full-time developer in the project she was working on. Yes, we are not participating in Summer of Code to hire developers, but of course it's a possible path, and well, it shows the possibilities that great students might have in our community.
Great. All right. That was great.
Good.
Let's see if I can stand up. That was just improv.